Hey everyone, welcome back to Dark Souls 3, and as you might remember from the last video, I couldn't defeat the giant tree thing, and oh lord, we're starting already, huh? Okay, bring it on. I'm ready for you this time, jerk. Well, maybe. You coming down here? Oh crap. Where'd he go? I know I saw him. Oh, there he is. Looks like someone else wants a piece too, unfortunately. How am I gonna handle this? Oh, okay. Let's deal with you then. Uh-oh. Okay, that is not fair that he keeps doing that, or that he's even able to do that. He's pretty strong, isn't he? Stay away from me, jerk. I'm assuming he's not gonna leave me alone until I deal with the boss, or until I get rid of him personally, but... I just don't know how. What did you just do? Now he's recovering health. How fun. What the? You're not allowed to do that! Guess I can't parry him. Not easily, anyway. I gotta get rid of this guy now. Perfect. Come over here. Come on. Even better. Or not. He should not be allowed to do that. Honestly, how am I gonna handle this dude? Not very fun when it's you, huh? Knock that stuff off, man. Still not dead, huh? Ha! Jerk. Wonder what that was I got from him. Wonder what I'd do with it. But at least he's dead, so... I don't mind the fact that I keep looking the other way. I'm just looking at my other computer, which has a chat room up on it. Yeah, this is the area where those bolts were getting fired. Man! Talk about being overly aggressive. You know what? I got a better idea. Let's run. Oh yeah, I forgot about them. Oh boy. Well, that clears my path. Oh jeez. Nope. This is not fun. I really didn't think this through. That said, back to the bonfire. Looks like I found a semi-effective way to deal with him. Adjust my leg because it's starting to hurt. I heard that thing fire. See? It fired. There it goes again. Wish I could find out exactly where it's coming from. Didn't expect that to go so well, or that. Uh-oh, it fired. Oh, jeez. Get out of my way, enemies! Get out of my way! We're running. I feel like there was an easier way around all this, which there probably was, but... tree. Like through there, but I actually forgot about it. Up until this point, I mean. There must be a way I can deal with the tree. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. Or this is the biggest mistake I've ever made. Let's get its attention. Ah, here he comes. Yeah. You villagers, settlers, or whatever aren't helping anything. I read that I was supposed to be able to attack its hand or something, but doesn't appear to be doing much for me. Could have gone better. Stupid tree. Okay, so I guess I need to level up more or I'm not going to be able to do anything to him. That was weird. Saw something. Oh, that gave me all of nothing. Honestly, I read that the tree was also an optional boss, but I still don't know where to go. We're gonna have to find it though, because I clearly can't handle the tree right now, apparently. As much as I want to destroy it, I just don't know what to do. Please, leave me alone! Jeez, even up here? Oh, this is not going the way I want. Am I dead? I'm dead. Castlevania, huh? How about that? Let's give it a try. If only for fun. I'll make an example out of you with it. This is stupid. Run! Oh, if only I could use that axe. I help a lot. Come on! Getting mad now. I'm definitely doing something wrong here. Just don't know what. This, I'm getting my souls back. Wherever I lost them. That's not it. I think I can see them, but I don't. Over there. Just see if we can find out where to go next exactly. That was close. What was that? Oh, geez. There's the guy with the bucket. There's a dog. Another bucket guy. No, that won't do any good with that shield on his back. I was about to say, why can't I target him? Oops. Alright. Oh, good. Ember. Now, what's in here? Huh? Ah, jeez. You demons, you may all go back to hell. I, on the other hand, will stay here and keep fighting. Maybe this is where I need to be, maybe not. And what are you, rats? Warthogs? I can't really tell. Ah, jeez, you're vicious though. But not very strong. Have here. Something not friendly, clearly. Yeesh. Okay. On the grounds that I do not wish to play with you, I am out of here. This. I don't know what possessed me to do that, but I did it. Let's get out of here. What was that? See what we got here. It was a ring of some kind. Nice. That'll help. Maybe. Me without much health, I'm afraid to press on. But I did pick up that ember. I think I will use it. Okay, that's open now. That helps a lot. Maybe. Depends on what's this way. Big ol' pile of nothing. Well, this has been pointless. As far as I can tell. I am completely at a loss. I have no idea where to go. This game is a maze. Locked. Of course it's locked. Where are all the keys in this game? What the? Oh yeah, him. Well, I think on that note, again, next time on Dark Souls 3, I'm gonna have to look up a map or something because I, like I said, no idea where I'm going. So, until next time.